1 to 2 tons, so that's a lot to drag up a hill out of the water.
I'd say.
What an effort. Happening now in Cape Coral, the city is spending taxpayer money to respond to emergencies in a newly acquired part of the city.
NBC2's Rachel Whalen is live outside the council meeting where members voted to spend money for firefighters in this area.
Cape Coral will be paying the Matlacha-Pine Island Fire District nearly $60,000. That's because it'll be responding to calls the fire district used to cover. The city of Cape Coral annexed land along Pine Island Road by Burntstor Road last year. Before today's vote, Matlacha-Pine Island Fire District handled calls here. Now Cape Coral firefighters will handle fires, crashes, and medical calls there.
I live about 10 minutes, as you said, away from the fire station. I drive past it on the average of probably 3 or 4 times a month. I've questioned myself why that's a volunteer department and not incorporated into the city of Cape Coral. I truly think that'll be an advantage for the neighborhood, as well as the firemen that'll be assigned there. So I'm happy to see it being done.
I don't understand why the city would want to spend the money if the area has already been covered by a fire department. Why would you pay to cover that area? So it's kind of a waste of dollars.
The city will also be paying the fire district fire impact fees. I'm reporting in Cape Coral, Rachel Whalen, NBC2.